In the Museum of Childhood in London, one stuffed teddy bear proudly stands out from the rest. He's a foot tall and weighs less than a bag of rice. But don't let his size deceive you. Unlike the many teddies in this museum, Super Toy uses artificial intelligence. With one of these and internet, he can read stories, sing songs, and even answer your questions. But can he hold a conversation? Well, there is only one way to find out. Put him under pressure myself. Hello, Teddy. How do you work, Teddy?
I work 24 hours a day.
Oh, do you? What do you do?
Ashley, I talk to people on the web.
He does more than that. To get him talking, you need to download a special app to a mobile phone. This is then plugged into the toy's robotic system and zipped into the back of the toy to control it. The internet is then trawled for an answer and the reply sent back to the bear.
All the heavy processing, all the work, if you like, is being done over the internet on our brain servers, what we call our brain servers.
Who do you think will win next year's World Cup, Teddy?
Sorry, I do not get into sports much.
That's as far as our conversation went. After all, he's still a prototype. Soon he'll be travelling to China, where he's due to enter production. Along the way, he'll pick up more than 30 languages and different voices.
I have picked up a few phrases from several languages.
Do you speak Spanish, Teddy?
I'm Pocrito.
For now, he's still a bit rusty, but with more than $100,000 in funding from the US website Kickstarter, his inventors are ready to take their creation to the next level.
The funding has gone absolutely ballistic. We've passed our target, nearly doubled our target. We're now well on our way to full development and production of Super Toy.
The inventors hope to have Super Toy ready for spring 2014. Hopefully by then he will have mastered the ultimate answer. Teddy, what's the meaning of life?
Non-cellular life viruses. Cellular life. Life is a characteristic that distinguishes objects that have signalling in cells.
Isa Soares, CNN, London.
Those that do not either because such functions have ceased, or else because they lack such functions and are classified.